Often believers are scared to share their faith because they think they'll do it badly.
I think the main thing for people is just not coming out and sounding odd. I think they're worried about what other people think about them.
For me to suddenly come out with that would be quite a frightening thing.
I think another big one is they don't know what to say.
We're about connecting people with the God of this universe that is real. So relationships are at the heart of the issue.
I think knowing for myself what I believe is one thing, but being able to share that with someone else is a completely different thing. So being equipped in being able to do that has made a huge difference.
You always think it's worse than it's going to be. You know, imagine one of your good friends turning around at the end and saying, "Why didn't you tell me about this? If you really believed in it, why didn't you share with me? I thought you cared for me."
XE is this great tool that will help you connect with people so you can start sharing what Jesus taught about discovering life that starts now and goes on forever. But it only starts there. We'll also train you to help others to do the same.
Jesus said, the most important thing in the world is to love God with everything that we've got and to love other people in the same way.
Our goal is to build a relationship where there is openness and an opportunity for the gospel to be shared.
We want people thinking about their life, their level of satisfaction, and how God fits in the picture. Our aim is to show them that their life would be more fulfilling if they were following Jesus. Wherever we are and whatever we're doing, we need to be sharing our faith, just like Jesus and his disciples did. You know, just like going to work or getting your coffee is part of your routine, talking about Jesus needs to be part of our routine as well. Witnessing needs to be a way of life, and we need to be equipped to share our faith.
There's always that moment where you think, shall I go for it? And it's always worth it.